to what's called dolphin pose. So walking the feet in, lifting the hips up. This is similar to down dog, but your forearms are on the mat. And this is a really good shoulder stretch as well as strengthener. If you live in a tight body, you might need to bend the knees. You also might need to bring your hands